Hi, Cyndi here, and Gel Press is having their first giveaway. So you have the opportunity to win this 8-inch round Gel Press reusable printing plate. You will love it. Hours and hours of entertainment. So the instructions for entering the drawing are in my blog. And this is actually a blog hop, so when you get finished here, hop on over to one of the other creative design team members and check out what they're doing. The wonderful thing about the creative design team is that we're all different. Everybody has a different style. They like to do different things. So you'll find something that you like. And like I said, instructions are in the blog. So what I'm going to do today, I did this to make a card with. Never made the card, of course, a couple months ago. And I used my Gel Press prints and I cut them into squares and sort of layered them. Today what I'm going to do is something very similar, except that I'm starting off with an 8-inch round print. And I've made, where are they? I've made 12 of them. And I can't get them out of order because they're in the order that I want to use to apply them to the canvas. But I made just miscellaneous, random, colorful prints. And I've also made templates for the sizes that they need to be, starting with the 8-inch. And then we're going to go to a smaller square, then a smaller circle, and so on and so forth. All the instructions are in my blog, and I was just going to leave it with that. But the post was becoming so long and so confusing, I figured it might be better if I show you what I'm doing. So I am going to show you as I start stacking them up on the canvas. And to make these templates, the instructions for this are on my blog too. And you have to go back to your high school geometry class a little bit. You would think it would be easy to just make a square that fits inside of a circle. Oh no. It is not. You have to do some multiplying and dividing and all of that stuff. But anyway, it's on the blog. So I'm going to start out by cutting these into the shapes and sizes that I want. And here we go.
Games that never amount to more than they're meant will play themselves out. Take this sinking bowl and point it home. We've still got time. Raise your hopeful voice. You have a choice. You make it now. Falling slowly, eyes that know me, and I can't go back. And moves that take me and erase me, and I paint it black. Will you have some?